The other big trend that I was seeing over time was like we had brand marketers that were doing really great stuff and great content execution and everything else on one side, but you know, weren't really focused on like driving acquisition or conversions or anything else. And then we had performance marketers over the last 10 years that have just like dominated the world, but then they're all bottom of funnel, and basically cost per acquisition is going through the roof right now on Facebook and Instagram. And a lot of it's because of these performance marketers have gone heavy into, you know, conversion based ads and everything else. And we saw there was a huge opportunity to really kind of blend that as a full customer journey. And that's where we became truly obsessed with the customer journey. And it's not linear by any means. And I think that, you know, as marketers, one of the biggest opportunities for us, especially in this kind of pandemic world we're living in, and we'll dive into that in a sec, is we have to be obsessed with the customer journey. We have to be obsessed with every single touch point of the journey and understand where people are at in that journey. So somebody that's never heard of your brand is way different than somebody who buys from your brand all the time, or somebody that's considering it or whatever else. So I think identifying all those touch points and creating content for each one of those touch points is crucial. And this is something that we've really seen a huge shift in. And the other part of that is from a marketer perspective, we've seen, you know, a lot of marketers be able to really focus on awareness and consideration now and lower their cost per acquisition and increase conversions exponentially, just because they are focused more on what you would traditionally call like top and middle of funnel.